The man accused of opening fire inside a Las Vegas hookah lounge will serve up to 5 years in prison. 44-year-old Lee Wilson originally faced charges of murder and attempted murder. He pleaded guilty today to one gun charge. One man died and 13 others were injured, including Wilson, during that shooting. Our 8 News Now I-Team was first to show you these photos from inside. As the I-Team also first reported, police suspected there was more than one shooter.